Wake up, it's a beautiful morning. Barbados, cuz. My dad here, you know. We're living in the slums right now. Last night, a group of fucking, what are they called? Nah, man, a group of outsiders, they tried to run up in here. Talking about, we need some dollar. We need some dollar. $1 Miller. Just uploaded. First day of Barbados. Or the day before Barbados. Hope you lot enjoy that. But today is day two now, cuz. Yeah. So let's get started.
Idea, you done my baby girl, you bad. I love you when you misbehave on me. Have you got a man? No, no. If you don't, you can play one time for them bad girl. Bumper go, boom, 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 boom. Wanna know why I'm preying so hard? I showed her the keys to my car. Cause she said she want a man, soldier. She don't want a van, she want Lyra. Babe, I got a plan, you can come over. My way, come closer. We can take a trip showing you the culture. Sitting on the sand, sipping on a soda. That's my way. That's my way.
Yeah,
baby,
sound bit Barbados right now, St. Phillips. Look at this city. Rundown.
Hey, Garth, you need to put it on yourself. Let me show you.
What, can I just flip it up with the screen?
No, go on.
Oh, for
now,
real?
So now it's a selfie camera. That's how we talk to camera. That's
Barbados. Yes, here we go. With Marcus and Darnell. I might get online. I don't know.
If you were calling me still, you would be loving me.
Groceries arrived.
Hi, Mo. Good morning. How you doing?
Yeah, I'm fine, thank you.
Pull up your trousers.
Sorry.
This is what Barbados shopping looks like. When you come to England, they don't look like this.
That's
upstairs. It's like bacon, sausages.
That's upstairs.
That's ours, yeah? Then you got juices.
This is
hey, we got enough juice.
Bro, there's never enough juice in Barbados.
It's like 30 degrees. Oh, man's tanning up. Hey, Marcus, tell man not looking hip though, man.
Hey, bro, I'm going to be in some good, you know. I'm saying, man, good.
Trust me. Saturday, man, I don't know what we're doing today.
Marcus's dad just cooked us up a little something. Just a little beans and sausage.
Why is this toast working,
bro? I just need your toast to toast, boy.
Bro, it's not coming up.
I don't think, even though, like, you know the toast is coming, it'll get you scared every single time.
Yeah, bro.
You know you think? Yes. What are your bread before you put it in the toaster? It comes out looking golden.
Like my skin.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
He looked nice in a pot, wouldn't he, mate? Look.
In a dutchy pot.
Yeah, mate.
You dropping the top of the bowls. Where's it going to go, though?
I don't know, man. I'm going to work it out.
It's just going to flap about.
Well, there might be a way. Yeah, boys. Got my boys working, you know? Bit of labour don't hurt anybody. Where we are right now, man. Crazy, man. I just said Barbados. Imagine we haven't even got to the beaches yet. We was on the beach last night, but it was dark in it, so you get to see it. That. But yeah, man, it's crazy in here. Look, man. Mad.
Yummy yesterday.
Yeah, look at you, Marcus.
Yeah, come here, man. Let me do you back. Held that.
Thanks, Mark. Don't want to get no burns.
Nick, that's the best thing that's ever happened to Nick. You, mate. You know that. I'm doing it smooth, man. I'm doing it rough as houses.
Yeah. Hey, the mango tree literally just on the side of the road. Where's that mango that I saw? Just there. No, you should have.
Huh? I should let the camera see.
Oh, no.
Mango fight! Wait, I feel like to do Steph Curry with a shot. Look at that bin over there.
Nah, not
really. Someone's yard though. I want to do Steph Curry with a shot, boy. Fucking hell, it's hot. It's like 30 degrees out here. Let's go to the beaches and see some beaches. Look, we're going to walk into a house bar.
smells good in here, innit?
What food you got going kicking in here?
Sauce.
That's sauce.
Give it a try.
No, I don't really want to eat the pork.
There's a bit of pork there.
No,
you have to try it still. Try it.
This is all pieces of pork.
Yeah. And it's strip boy pork.
Boy. Yes, this one here, too.
Tastes like kebab.
Yeah,
I'm alright, you know. I'm alright, Ricky, you know.
Because now my belly's weak as well, so.
What you reckon, Darnell?
It's alright.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
What is this?
Steppers. Chicken feet.
Mm-mm. Go on, Marcus. Go on.
I'm alright, you know. Chicken feet. I'm fine.
I don't need you, know.
That's right.
Crazy.
No?
What did they do? Is that more?
No, it's steam. Cook like that.
This is how you eat a chicken foot.
You don't get that in England. You don't see people just sitting there eating off chicken toes.
Chicken toes. Why are you doing this?
Jesus.
Mate, I need a bum.
Oh.
You want this coming? Nah, I'm playing. Right, mate.
Yeah, we're here. So, what are the toenails on that then? Hello. Can they cut them off?
Hi.
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 How are you?
Good, how are you?
Not bad.
Good afternoon.
Hi.
Thank you. Yeah, literally. Thank
you. You came from my mum's room.
Your mum's room?
Yeah, you came from my sister.
You went all the way there, that ring?
You got there too, man.
Thank you very much.
You got ham.
Which one's David? David. Alright, they were running. So you're going to introduce me to the little kiddie.
David! Come here, man.
Come on, David.
David!
They don't want to let them shine.
That's Marisa. Little girl. Marisa, yeah. Come.
Are you right, Marisa?
She's bold, man. How are you?
You good?
Come here, listen. My friend wants to take a photograph of you.
Are you right?
You right? This is, what's your name?
Nah, she's too sad.
Marisa, come here. Like he's there. He's a DJ, man.
He's cute. What's your name? Jaden. That's my brother's name.
One, two.
He said. So what's that? Jaden and what's your name? David. Why is David so quiet?
My David's shy.
David, you're shy, innit?
David's shy.
You're all right, though. How old are these? Four, both of them. Twins. Are they brothers? Seriously? He's his uncle. And they're the same age. Oh, is it really? That's mad. You say you wanna look at my camera?
Be careful with it, though.
You know how to do it?
Look, if you hold it like this, you can see yourself. Look. You can hold it.
And I want to take
a picture. Be careful though. You want to take a picture?
Yes. We can press the big one?
No, this one here. So if you turn it, look. You want to take a picture of your brother?
Yeah. We're going to take a picture of him.
Hmm? So what do you want to do then? Take a picture of yourself? That's your eye, look.
Yes.
So, he's... you say you like the camera, innit? Look at yourself. Look how close you are.
Okay.
You want to take a picture?
Yes.
Go on then.
Yeah, man, that was Jaden and David. I just met these lot. These are like the coolest kids, man. Bad boy photographer, innit?
I'm going to take another one.
You want to take another one? Mind the screen, because you're going to break it.
Change up the pose.
Go right here. We're right there.
Well, you want to get in there at all, yeah?
Speak. Damn, these kids are sick, man. Literally, I took the vlog off them and I know they love the camera, man. They love it. No way, she's all the way up there, you know. No apparatus and nothing. Look at these monkeys.
How did you get all the way up there, though? That's crazy. I'll be too scared to go up there.
Push up, you're doing the pull-ups. Yeah, man, get them biceps working. Jaden's doing his thing.
Are you gonna be able to get down all right?
Yeah.
Fucking hell, bro. Your kids are mad.
I can hear a rooster. Where's the roosters? I can hear one. Like a chicken or something. Hmm? The chickens are... Oh, look, there's a rooster there. Look, look. Look, the rooster's there. Oh, look how ugly it is. Some ugly, ugly rooster.
Yeah, man, he's gonna take me to somewhere. I don't know. He told me to follow him, so I'll follow him. These kids are sick, man. Seriously, you gotta appreciate what you've got, man. Honestly, bro. Look, I'm walking up here by myself, and like, Barbados is such a welcoming country. Seriously, if you come here, don't ever feel unsafe at all, man.
You want an ice cream, Jaden? Come.
What ice cream do you usually get? What one is it you usually get?
Spider-Man.
What one do you get? Spider-Man. What do you want, David? Spider-Man as well? What one do you want?
Give me a lolly, please.
Hello Kitty.
Give me a lolly.
I want Spider-Man, please.
Can I get two Spider-Mans? What do you want? You want anything? You want anything? Yeah? Yeah, can I get two Spider-Man or two Hello Kitty, please? I'm looking after the kids, man. They said they want an ice cream, so I'm gonna get them one, man.
Ice cream for the kids.
What should I get for myself?
Boy, you know what? They don't do 99 today.
No, no, you'll get a Spider-Man one, don't worry.
I will get, if it was me...
You saying cone?
Fudge bar.
Fudge bar? Nah, man.
Choc ice.
Choc ice. Here you go, Jaden.
Yes, you did.
No, he didn't.
Where you gone?
So right now I'm eating some corn. It tastes like mashed potato, but it's corn and fish. I'm not really a fish guy, but this fish is actually quite decent still.
Cuckoo.
C-O-U. Cuckoo. What, growth on the ground? This is mad. I don't try new food, but for some reason, they made me, but it's nice. So yes, mackerel and cuckoo. No, it's nice though. No, it's seriously. I'm Marcus, try a bit though. No, it's nice, bro. One of the real things. And you know me, I'm fussy as well. Bro, it's nice, bro. I'm telling you. It just tastes like normal food, man. It don't taste like nothing. We out, baby. Jaden, I'm going now. So that's Jaden, bruv.
That's Jaden,
cuz. David, fam. See you later. I'm going. I'm gonna be back soon, yeah? See you later, everyone. They heard me. I said bye, they just looked at me like I was like they never met me in my life. In their life, I mean. We'll see you in a couple days, yeah?
Sure.
Couple days. Oysters, man with a straw hat, yeah?
Friday night. Here.
We'll look for the straw hat.
That's hilarious.
We're chilling, baby.
See you later.
See you later. We're going to be back soon. We're going
to
be back.
Say bye to the vlog.
Yeah, man. Kathleen.
Bye, man.
Straight. Bye, darling. See you later. Nice to meet you.
Send me a stuff on Instagram.
Bye, baby. Fucking hell. Look at the beaches, man. This is mad. This is crazy still. Look at the water, man. It's fucking light blue here and it's dark blue over there. How? See, man, you only see this stuff on TV, man. I'm telling you, fam. When you come and see it in real life, that's when it's... Oh, man, I'm telling you, bro, it's mad. I'm actually so happy to be standing here and seeing this, man. It's crazy, bro. I'm telling you, it's crazy, man. Same, you got Batty in front of me. I don't like white Batty. I don't deal with white girls. Sorry, white girls, man. Crazy. The sea looks nice, isn't it, Goff? I can't lie, I'm not really a sea person either. Like, I hate the sea, man. Because one time, when I went to Brighton, I went in the sea, and there was a fucking dead starfish on my leg, bro. I cannot kid you. I cannot fucking lie to you right now. There was a dead starfish on my leg, and since then, I hated the sea. But this sea here, this is something else, man. You gotta come through this, man. No, we're all right. Thank you. How much is it, though, just by the way? How much is for a jet ski?
60 for half an hour.
For 30 minutes on the machine.
Yeah, all right, well, we just got here anyway, so in a couple days.
I'm Superman, yeah?
Superman, yeah?
Nice to meet you.
I won't, definitely. I'm a very.
Everybody here is so nice, you know? Everyone here is so nice. They're so considerate as well, like. Oh, man. I'm so happy to be here right now.
The water's all nice and that. You got my toes on the camera and that, fam. My toes are on the cam, girl. Come on. All right, come, Marcus, man. It's live, baby. Woo! Shit, it's all getting high and that.
Touching my shorts. My phone's on it. Fuck up.
Yo. It's all crazy right now. Fucking Darnell's playing in the sea like he's Aquaman.
In the sea like Aquaman.
Yeah, but it's just all good vibes. I'm just gaining powers from the OGs.
Slow mo scene.
All right, Baywatch.
Whoa! Oh, I thought you fucked up everything.
It's big. You know why it's so big though? Because I've fully found my Riri. Yeah. That's the rudest. I've fully found my Riri, and I'm shook to move her.
Big man's gonna go do it now, yeah? That girl over there, 10 out of 10, she's peak. Should have seen the booty. It's mad. Bro, there's a monkey here, fam. Chilling. Is that your monkey?
Yeah.
Is it right for?
Yeah. Give a tip for that.
Tip?
Yeah. If I let you take them, everybody else is gonna wanna come and take them.
Is it? What tip you saying then?
Whatever tip you can give me.
I got €2, $2.
Whatever tip you can give me.
And I got $2. Is he alright, yeah? Okay. What, can I touch him?
Yeah, you can touch him.
Oh my days, I'm touching a monkey right now. How did you get him?
I bought him. My friend breeds them.
Expensive.
Huh?
Expensive.
Well, I got them cheap, but they are expensive here in Barbados.
What kind of monkey is this?
It's a green monkey.
A what?
A green monkey.
A green monkey. What, are they from Barbados?
Yeah.
I've actually never seen a monkey like this before, you know? Woo! Try and bite me!
Try and catch me! Catch him! I'm just trying to bite you.
Hello? Woo! And he follows you everywhere. It never goes away, no?
Don't leave him.
That's mad. What's his name?
Socks.
You call him Socks? Right, this is gonna be my thumbnail. I'm with a monkey right now. Socks, his name's Socks. Look at his tail, it's long. Get him on me. Five.
What's that? I'm looking.
No, we're in Barbados, not Jamaica.
Exactly.
It's not every day you get a monkey on your shoulder, you know? You have a monkey on your back, like.
Marcus, man, let him jump on your back.
Let him jump on whose back?
Yours.
Bro, you think I... No. Like, I'm scared, bro.
Why are you scared?
I'm scared.
Why?
It's a monkey, isn't it? Yes, Marcus.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna let him shit on myself.
Nah, he ain't shit on you. Need him running.
You're trying to get your rum, bro.
Get it, baby?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Oh,
I'm actually so happy I did that. I experienced that now. Life is complete for me. Yeah, man.
What,
are you scared? No, get the monkey on the shoulder. That was sick, man. That was fucking sick, bro. Man, I had a monkey on my shoulder. I know you're jealous.
Yes.
See you later. Nice
to meet you.
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah.
See you later.
All the way from Boston, baby.
Hey.
Yeah. See you later. Yeah, man. Barbados is lit, bro. I just had a fucking monkey on my shoulder. Alright, I'm so gassed. Yeah. I had a fucking monkey on my shoulder, bro. Oh, my day. Have you had a monkey on your shoulder? No. Yeah, man, so we're leaving here now, man. Literally. Woo! This is a nice little bar. I'm definitely gonna come back to this bar again, man.
Nice to have you here, man.
Yeah, thank you.
Woo!
Literally, what's that? Banks. That's all they've been drinking. That's the beer of the Caribbean, apparently. That's what it says on the bottle. The Bay of the Caribbean. But yeah, we're gonna go back home. Start getting ready. Yeah, man, literally. Relax off a little bit. And then get back out on the streets and get some bite. You know what I mean?
So Marcus, is it? No way. Marcus is like a little girl, bro. Marcus is like a little girl, man. No way.
You see this picture?
Yeah.
Why is it there? why is it there? Because you know my head is big. And you put it up so everyone can see my head.
Oh.
Is that Carice?
Yeah. I don't know where Carice thinks she's Cinderella.
Don't say hmm. Don't say hmm.
Don't say hmm.
That's fine. Marcus, please tell me what the hell is on your feet, bro.
Let me see. Hang on. Saying jeans and
that's
sandals.
The first Crocs.
Say boy, look at this kick, look at this car, all I say is